morning, everybody. Good morning. Good morning, Wednesday. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Form Physio and Rehab, Physiotherapist Clinic. Good morning, everybody. Okay, today topic is for workout, your abdominal workout, นะคะ. This session for older adults is 15 years or more, but everybody can join us, นะคะ. It's raining now today. Good morning, ka. Good morning, everybody. How are you today, guys? If you guys here already, please comment below. Today's topic is workout for your abdominal, นะคะ. You guys just reply in the chat, that's it. Good morning, everybody. So we will start at 11:05 o'clock, นะคะ. I need to decrease my music a bit. Good morning, ค่ะ คุณ เรนู สวัสดีค่ะ Okay, today is workout for your abdominal or core muscle, ค่ะ It's very important thing. If this one is getting strong, and when you do after exercise, it will help a lot. When you do after exercise, other parts, ค่ะ And it's help.For your prevent for your lower back pain also. Okay, we will start at 11:05, นะคะ today. Just the chair need to you guys just need prepare just the chair. So okay, the same. I will remind you how to breathing again and how to correct your posture, นะคะ. So when you breathing.I need you guys breathe in by your nose and breathe out by your mouth and make it circle like this. And when you breathe in, your stomach should to your belly should to move out. And when you breathe out, your stomach should to move in. All right. Okay, let's practice together first time. You got ready? Okay. Breathe in.Then breathe out. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, good. And then we need to remind you guys. practice together 5 times, okay? Okay, so let's go. Squeeze abs, here, move up, open chest, and 1, 2, 3, relax. Second round, open chest, squeeze abs, 5, 6, 1. 2, move. 1, 2, 3, open chest, and here. 1, 2, 3, relax. 4, open chest up, here, and yeah, speed up, wait, 5, okay, right, good job, you guys, I remind you guys already, and today, we just the share, and right now, I have request you just, if you guys feel like exercise that I give you today is really hard for you, you cannot do, right? Just do 3 options. The first one is slow it down and go on your pace. The second one is less repetitions. And the last one is you feel, oh, I cannot do it anymore. Just have a rest and take a seat, drink, get some water, and take a deep breathing and waiting for joint next exercise. Okay, so right now I just, can you do me for a favor? You guys can take somebody that you guys feel like they should join this session for me. Join this session, please comment below here and take them, okay? Okay, we will start at 11:05 o'clock, okay? Good morning, everybody. Not yet, ka, Khun Sarita. Okay. Good morning, ka, Khun Sarita. Good morning, ka, Khun Amarjit. Okay, we will start in 3 minutes, na ka. We will start with a warm up first and then the real workout today. And topic today is for your abdominal workout for older adult is 50 years above. 50 years above, that everybody can join us. Alright, I need to decrease my pussy down a bit there. Okay, better. So you guys can open the music while you bring the exercise also, okay? Good morning, ka, Khun Mina. Oh, as if somebody not know my name is. My name is Im, naka. I'm physio at here at from Physio and Rehab Physiotherapist Clinic, naka. All right, guys. I think it's the time for start warm up now. Today, just prepare the chair, and the topic for today is core workout exercise or abdominal workout exercise, naka, for older adult. Is 50 years old, but everybody can join, right? Okay, so the first warm-up today is the same, marching. You guys know already. Try to feel tension at your abdominal and start marching. Okay, 2 minutes. Okay. 1 minute left. Keep marching, ค่ะ. Maybe you want a few more, just make it up higher. Yep. Good. And then take it slow down a bit and keep continue marching and look at me first, okay? So next warm up is, I need you guys, right, keep contact your pelvic forward, right? And raise your heel up and move your arm open. Make it slowly, it's okay. Because we do 1 minute for this direction. Left. Move it, move it. Move it, move it. And good. Okay, and then slow it down. And then we will reverse to backward, right? Ready? Go. Move that way, reverse. Here. Nice, slowly. Okay, keep it. And look at me for the last one for warm up exercise, okay? I need you guys keep pelvic forward here and keep to your ass, butt up. Here. for your core muscle workout or your abdominal workout นะคะ Job kick in kick in kick in here kick in 1 minute left Okay, maybe slow down. Okay, good job, hi everybody. Alright, and the next, we'll start the real workout today. And right now, if you feel get a bit tired, you can get some water and can take some one that you think they should join this session. Tag them and comment below here. Okay. For the real workout today for your core muscle, the first one is good morning, hi everybody. The first one is have a seat. This one is easier one. Here and lift your arm higher up a bit. Right? Here. Okay. So and start with the right leg first. Keep it up. Shake to left. Try to push your arm here. And when you move your leg upright, keep tension at your abdominal around here and up. Okay? And if you guys feel confident to standing position, this one is like this. Here, keep and keep up. Here. Touch, touch, touch. Okay, one. We will do 10 times, 3 sets. Okay, you got ready? I'm ready. Right, left is mean 1 time. Okay, okay. Correct your posture and keep tension at your abdominal. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Easy, right? We have 2 more sets, naka. How you guys feel? Don't forget to keep tension at your abdominal, okay? Okay, start with the second set. Here, correct your posture, your arm up like this. And let's go with the right side. And left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, slow down, the three options, slow down, rest repetitions, and oh, cannot do it anymore, just have a rest, take a seat, okay, so go get some water, okay? And for somebody who is still ready, we will start the third set now. Okay, correct your posture, and lift your arm up here, and start with the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, try to touch up. As you don't know. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job! Second set finished already. We have one more set. Uh-huh. Are you guys feeling? Try it already? Okay, we will start. We will start with the second set, third set. Uh-huh. Okay. Correct your posture. Arm up. Be in. Right leg first. Uh-huh. And then, and breathe out. One, keep tension at your abdominal. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Okay, and then we shake to the left side. Yes. Correct your posture. Ready? And go. Breathe in and breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. How you guys feel? Good morning, Ka. Good morning. All right, and next exercise. I need you guys arm behind your neck. Right here. Correct your posture and twist to the right side. Here. This one is difficult one, okay? Here. And change to the left side. Here. This one. Side view. But if you guys cannot do lean standing position, you guys can sit on the chair and do the same correct posture here and tweak. See? Easy, right? And please keep tension at your abdominal when you twist, okay? Keep tension here, this important thing, right? Okay. And hand behind it. And start with the right leg. Toe it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. correct your posture, feel tension as your abdomen and twist. Yeah. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Don't forget to keep tension at your abdominal. Eight. Good. Nine. And ten. Good job. Okay. And right now you feel tired already? Go get some water, have a rest, take a seat. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Ready for the last set for this exercise? Okay. Correct your posture. And hand behind leg. Keep tension at your abdominal, open straight up a bit and twist to the right side. Woo! One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, and then 10. Good job. All right. Good, good, good. Okay. And next exercise. Right now, why do we like explain to you? You guys can go get some water, huh? And the next exercise is I need you standing. Just standing. This one just for standing position. It's really easy for you guys. Standing here, keep tension, correct your posture, feet as move pelvic forward, keep tension as here. And arm open this way, right? And rotate to the right, keep and move back to the starting position and move to the left. Okay, here, here, turn, move, and turn, move, right? Left, it means one time. We will do 10 times, 3 sets, nakha. And don't forget to keep tension at your abdominal when you rotation yourself. Okay? Okay, seem like easy, right? Yeah, because everybody can do that. Okay, so keep correct posture, squeeze eyes, neck pelvic lock in. Open arm and rotate to the left side. Right side, sorry. Move back. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, turn, six, seven, eight,
Good job. Okay. And during this exercise, if you guys feel like a few tension more at your shoulder, right? Just take this relax a bit, okay? And turn. Okay. Make it relax. Okay. Don't feel tension much at your shoulder around here. You should to feel tension around your this part when you tweet to other side, east side, okay? Okay, we will start the second set now. Okay, correct your pronto, relax shoulder a bit and place arm up here and turn, speed up, feel tension here, speed and turn to the right. Back to center, turn to the left. One. Good. We have one more set, Naka. How you guys feel? It's okay? Yeah, easy, right? Easy, but feel more. Please feel all around here more and relax shoulder tension a bit, Naka. Okay, the last set for this exercise. Correct your posture. Relax shoulder a bit. Yeah, shaking a bit. And speed up. Make your weak block up. Up and turn to the right side. Go. One. And turn. Two. Three. Five. Turn to center. Good job! Okay, and the next exercise, right? I need you guys. Okay, while you're doing right now, I ask you can get some water, okay? And next exercise is just only starting position. Oh no, to position, okay? So for starting position, I need you guys bend your knee a bit. Keep trying. Lean forward a bit. Right. Okay. And your hand together. Your arm together forward like this. Like a swing golf. Okay. Here, keep tension at your abdominal. Here. And swing to the right. Up. Here. Up. Right side first. And then swing to the right. The left. Okay. Here for starting position, keep this one, bend down, lean your tongue, lean forward a bit. And keep tension here and swing to the right. Okay, and then shake to the left. And this one for standing position, that if you guys feel like feel hurt actually, you can take a seat here and lean forward, open your leg a bit for me. It can swing right here. Keep tension here, lean forward a bit and swing up here for the right side. Bend a bit, lean forward a bit, keep tension here, and swing to the right, left side. Okay, go. One, feel tension here, go. Two, three, up. Four, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up, eight, go, up, nine, ten. Good job. I relax core position a bit. How did that feel? When you twist to the left side, you should feel around here. And when you swing to the right side, you should feel around here. Okay? You should keep tension is also. Alright guys, ready for second set? Okay, bend knee down a bit, lean forward a bit. Here, and go, swing to the one, two, bend your knee a bit, three, tongue lean forward. tension between here and swing to the right side. One, two, swing. Three, four, keep tension at your abdominal. Five, good. And then, six, seven, good. Eight, nine, and nine, and ten. Good job. Relax for a bit. Okay, and then swing to the left side. Correct your posture. Bend your knee down, lean forward a bit. Still open shape up, okay? Here, and swing to the left. Keep tension as your abdominal. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, good, eight, nine, and 10. Good job! And the next one is the last one for today. I do awesome. Just one more exercise today, okay? So, all right, here, the last exercise for today is I need you guys here, right side first, okay? Standing position, okay? Here and here. Side. Okay. But if you guys feel like not confident from your balance, right, you can here grab the chair and make it support. Okay? Easy, right? Okay. You got ready? I'm ready. We will do right side first 10 times and change to the left side 10 times. It means one set. We will do 3 sets, like each side. Okay? Okay, correct posture. Here and here. One, keep tension. Here. Two. Three. And then shake to the left side. Correct your posture. Keep tension here, speed out a bit, okay? Ooh, thunder. Alright. Keep. One, two, three. Good job! How you guys feel? Okay. And the second set. Get ready? You feel unstable, your balance, right? Just grab the chair and make it. But don't forget to correct your posture, keep your abdominal, feel tension here, okay? Alright. starting the second set. Okay. Right side first. If you cannot raise your arm, raise your leg high, just as much as you can, just a bit here is okay. But the important thing is to feel tension, keep to feel tension at here, okay? Don't worry how high is it above your leg, okay? So can we change to the left side? Two, three, job. Okay. And then have a seat. All right. You will start your ass. Okay. Start with the right leg crossed above the left leg. Like this, right? Here. Your feet contact floor or the thumb, okay? Left side. And then, right hand, back here, down, and lean your tongue, lean forward. 5 deep breath, okay? Shake to the right side again. Here. Walk left side. Press down. Right. And lean forward. One. Two. Three. To the left again. And lean. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay. And then sit and straight your leg, straight out forward. Okay. Here, try to hold this position. Ankle rise upright. Keep back straight a bit and move, lean forward and hold. And 5 repeat. One more round, okay? Straight here, keep back straight a bit and lean. One, two, three, four. Workout exercise for your core muscle exercise, or as you know, your abdominal muscle. Naka. I hope you guys enjoy this session, and if you guys have any questions, please feel free and send us to Messenger on Facebook. We will link to find your question and answer your question. Naka. And remind you again, if you focus, we have 3 special reports that we create for you. Naka. If you guys or somebody as you know have back pain, knee pain, lower back pain, neck pain, shoulder pain, something like that, you can, if you want that report, how to get rid of your pain, so you can message us as on your Facebook and write down your email, okay, and you will send to your guy free, naka, for free. So, thank you everybody. I hope you guys enjoy
this session นะคะ and see you again on Saturday นะคะ okay have a good day นะคะ and hope you guys stay safe and stay healthy and see you again on Saturday same time ขอบคุณค่ะขอบคุณทุกคนนะคะขอบคุณค่ะบ๊ายบายสวัสดีค่ะเลนนิ่งแล้ว